We are one in the Lord, and we pray that our unity will one day be restored, and they'll know. Love.